friends, welcome back again to my channel. I'm you and you na Rosas. And if you are new to my channel, yes you are! Don't forget to click the subscribe button and notification bell to notify you for my latest video because you got me and I got you. Just leave the message in the comment box below and I'll be back to you. I promise! Our agenda today, friends, is the natural skincare facial mask. This facial mask is from Korean Cosmetic Natural and by Rorik. Then I buy this facial mask from Elegance before on my Shopee haul, and this facial mask is amounting only 6 pesos. Yes, it's only 6 pesos. A very cheapest facial mask. O, di ba? Murang-mura lang. So, ano pang hinihintay nyo? Then, I will teach you how to use this facial mask in 8 tips. The tip number 1, you need to cleanse your face. So, I will use this my favorite kojic acid soap to cleanse my face. But, before I cleanse my face, I need to ponytail my hair. Number 2, you need to read direction. So, in my 3 facial masks that I bought in Elegance, they have 3 different flavor. First, the pomegranate, olive, and the aloe vera. So, I will use this aloe vera. Aloe vera natural skincare mask from Korean Cosmetic Natural Plan. So, sensitive skin, soft and full of glory, moisturizing, brightening, aloe extract and vitamin have a good moisturizing effect on the skin of the human body, supplement the skin moisture, provide nourishment, repair, moisturizing, help improve skin dryness, skin water and oil balance. So, you have a smooth skin. And usage of direction. So, nandito sa likod. So, Chinese. Pero, even na Chinese yung writing niya. So, madedetermine nyo naman how to use this. First, you need to cleanse your face. Then, open the pouch. Put in your face. And then, leave it to 20 minutes. And then, take out the mask. Okay, so now we move on for tip number 3. So tip number 3, apply toner. So I will use the toner, the rejuvenating toner. Okay? Then after you applying a toner, we move on for tip number 4. Tip number 4, you need to test this product. Mabango yung amoy niya. So, kuha kayo ng konti and then i-pinch nyo dun sa pisngi nyo. Part of skin. Wait until 1 minute kung mag-irritate. So, yung amoy niya mabango. Then, put it on your face. Hindi ito ganun kalaki. Parang maliit, sakto lang. Sakto lang siya sa mukha ko. Parang mas maliit maliit para sa akin. Then, yung natitira nating product, meron pang liquid sa loob na natitira nating product. So, pwede nating ilagay dito. Or you can use it on your neck para hindi sayang yung serum. You can use in your skin. Ayan, ito na yung lahat ng serum niya. Serum. Put in your neck. And your face. Then, move on. Tip number 5.
Ah! Pwede siya pala!
Move on tip number 5. So, yung tip number 5, after we put the mask in our face, apply evenly or properly the mask in our face. Para yung mga bubbles niya ma-spread and then ma-align nang tama yung mask sa mukha mo. Actually, maliit sa akin yung face mask. Yan. Move natin konti. Yung nakikita kong face mask sa iba, medyo malaki. But ito, eventually, parang maliit. O talagang malaki lang talaga yung face. Ayan. Kung nakikita nyo wala nang masyadong mga bubbles, yan, massage. After you massage your face, so move on to tip number 6. So our tip number 6, this is the very important kasi may mga facial mask nga na kailangan yung sundin yung kung anong oras yung nakalagay. So dito, nakalagay is 20 minutes. So we need to alarm na 20 minutes kasi minsan pag lumalampas tayo dun sa oras na 20 minutes is ang nangyayari, hindi mo mararamdaman or makukuha yung gusto mo na sinasabi nitong face mask. So, mag-a-apply tayo ng 20 minutes. Okay. 4:56. Gonna be finished the time. Set. It's okay. Set now. Pag na nga mag-edit guys. Hindi tayo ng papayos ko. Then, friends, the alarm is done. The time of 20 minutes is move on. So, we need to take off our mask from bottom to top. Yes. Now, we move to tip number 7. So, tip number 7, after we move out the face mask, so you need to massage our face like that to make it smoother. You can feel your face very smooth until your neck, so the serum get on the neck. Ang sarap ng feeling pag minamassage. Ang lambot sa mukha, mapipil mo, para ang smooth ng face mo. Then now, we move to tip number 8. Tip number 8, so this is optional. So if you have oily skin or natural skin, you can skip this using or putting that cream in your face. So, I will use this bleaching cream 4-in-1 to my face right now. Then, apply to your face. Using your 2 fingertips. So, masasabi ko dun sa face mask is maliit. Hindi siya ganung kasya sa face ko. Kasi siguro, sobrang laki. So friends, I done! Yan yung mga tips ko about using the facial mask. So, if you find this video really helpful, so don't forget to share, like, and click the big subscribe button down and also the notification bell to notify you for my latest video. Guys, don't forget to comment down below. I really appreciate it. Bye! I love you! Till next time!